Boca Juniors and Velez Sarsfield, struggling at 19th and 18th in the Argentine Championships, drew 1-1 on Sunday. Velez scored first from a curling free kick by Federico Insua in the 14th minute, and Boca equalized in the 35th when Nicolas Blandi headed in. There were more chances in the second half, with Juan Sanchez Mino of Boca shooting too high. Just over 10 minutes later, he was leaving the field after a red card for an incident with Ivan Bella of Velez.